Star at the Expo Center. Story Sandoval nervous. 15 hours, 12 minutes. How are you feeling, Tori?
Crazy.
Is this real life?
Seriously, that's how I'm feeling.
Everybody knows I've got magic in me. When I hear the
girls
come snapping at me, everybody wants that special magic thing. Hello, Corey.
Hey.
You're just, what are you doing?
My bib on.
Your what? Bib. That is a bib. Corey Ross, 3347.
3347!
Flying State Marathon, look at this kid. And look at those shorts. Those shorts. And we're making Amanda's shirt. That's Amanda, we all know who Amanda is. So yeah, we're documenting every single thing. These are all his things that we're looking through, all his marathon swag.
Marathon swag. Marathon swag.
He's going on his butt. I will also go one down. Just gonna be a little butt flap. Wait, do that again, because I missed. Sticking his tongue out.
Oh yeah.
Take it out. It's pretty centered.
Good enough.
Look at him go. He went away. To get food? To get water? And run back. Look at that. Very nice. Are you done documenting for now or what? Corey's going to bed. It's 10:45 and we're waking up at 5, yes? Shoes. And all his swag. His little hat with his gels on him.
But I'm king in the club, and I'm wearing the crown. Popping these bottles, touching these models, watching the asses go down, down.
Super excited. See you there, good luck.
Spin my head right round. When you go down, when you go down, down.
Oh, yeah.
You spin my head right
round.
When you go down, when you go down.
In the car, going to his marathon! Maybe they're leaving in like 7 minutes. Lucas, you ever get up and get moving? See you!
What?
Oh, you didn't sleep that night.
Thank you.
So she's not a street for camera?
Nah, they probably
look like a girl. People say time is precious, I look at my Cartier out of control. Just like my mind was... Woohoo, everything! What did they say? Oh my god. It's gonna be amazing. We're so proud of Corey. So proud of Corey. Literally, this is the coolest thing any of our friends have ever done. It really is. So cool. So cool. Yeah. Corey, go to the UK. Beautiful way to start a race. Beautiful morning. It's a great day.
That lady had a lot to break up on race day. Not sure where she was going with that idea, but whatever.
We're getting ready.
On your last 6.2 miles.
So we're gonna be there. We're gonna be there for you.
We got you. We promise. Kinda.
We love you.
We love you.
Love you.
Yeah,
is it okay, Corey, I think it's gonna be amazing!
Yeah! I am!
It's over.
You did it! Woo! Yay!
So
excited. Alright, we're gonna take pictures. And now we're going home!
It's over. It's just done.
True forever. Anything to say?
My kneecaps creak. Like, I can feel them creaking. It's ridiculous. Oh, man, but I ran a fucking marathon today, and I am living the dream.
And we just ran a
couple. Yeah, we did.
And a couple of events today, and a couple of...
We are too fast, too furious.
What are you talking about? No, we didn't.
All right, say goodbye.
Bye. Love you all.